Beware of false prophets who come to you in sheep's clothing, but inwardly they are ravenous wolves.